Today's IT 101 topic, servers. What's a server? A server is a computer that is connected to a network and provides software functions that are used by other computers. Why do businesses use a server? Here are a few main reasons. If multiple team members need to access and edit information in a software application, like the company's accounting software, instead of storing that accounting software on one computer that everyone would have to wait around to use, the accounting software can be stored on a server, which is really just a powerful computer. Then multiple people can access it from their own computers and work in that accounting software at the same time. Also, having a shared application stored on a server provides business managers with a centralized method of assigning policies and user permissions, which helps with security. Another reason to use a server? More processing power, which helps people in a business transmit a lot of data at one time or run a computer program that requires more processing power than a laptop or desktop would be able to provide alone. Servers can be challenging to maintain, so make sure you've got an IT pro on your team to help. Life can be better that way. There are also cloud-based server solutions now, but that's a topic we'll cover at another time. Have fun with servers!